When the weather can't make up its mind, we can help you make up yours. Check on the BBC Weather app.